Joining us is Tamil Nadu Congress Chief K. Selva Perumbagai. Sir, many thanks for speaking to us. The general body meeting has gotten over. Tell us the significance of this meeting that you just chaired today.
We are strengthening the Congress party and increasing the vote bank. This is our party motto and agenda.
Lot of debate about whether the Congress should fight the elections alone in the future, or should the Congress be dependent on an alliance partner. That was also discussed.
That is election time you will decide. Now we have to strengthen the party, increase the vote bank. We go to door and meet the people. I have to start the Padayatra. Thank you.
And so one resolution that was passed today that said V. Somanna, the BJP leader from Karnataka, who has been appointed as the Jal Shakti Ministry MOA, should be removed.
Tamil Nadu is applicant in the Kaveri River issue. The respondent is Karnataka. How can respondent will get the Jal Shakti Minister? This is wrong. Against the constitution, against the ethics. That's why we are protesting.